Senators from all along the flooded Missouri North and South seem to agree today that flood control should be the top concern of the Army Corps of Engineers. In the past, the two regions fought bitterly for control of the river. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has the latest in a live report from the banks of the Missouri River. Michael.
Larry, the fact that all the senators from both the upper Missouri Basin and the lower Missouri Basin say that flood control is the top priority, or should be, is very important news. But there were also some other major developments from this late afternoon meeting.
The Corps told the senators that based on what's happened in the last 3 years where flooding's been a problem, they can make adjustments for next year.
They are not tied to the number that is in the plan in terms of planning for next year.
Missouri Senator Roy Blunt took away the same impression.
I think it is a significant thing as you look at managing the river. It doesn't take a 14-year study. It takes an evaluation of the reality of where you are.
The other item that came up, the Corps' ability to move its budget around in an emergency.
So the money that has been set aside for some of the environmental habitat development that frankly they can't do anyway because it's underwater, that can be shifted to invest more in the levee system.
The other things that that are available could be reprogrammed for emergency use, and obviously there's a lot of emergency money spending being spent right now.
The flooding that has occurred up north has kind of united us all. Now, instead of fighting over the use of the river, we are all agreed that we've got to focus on flood prevention.
So, the Corps says that they can change their plan next year for the management of the Missouri River, and they can move some money around to shift it over into some levee maintenance or levee repair. And all the senators from the northern Missouri Basin and the southern Missouri Basin now agree that flood control should be a top priority for this long and strong and most powerful river. We're live at the riverfront. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney with the very latest. Thank you, Michael. The head of the Corps' Missouri River Operation, General John McMahon, called today's meeting a high note for the entire Missouri River Basin.